Hi everyone, it's just Craig, your personal fitness coach. Just going over another health and fitness tip for you today, and what I want to go into is a bit of education, a bit of theory behind cross training and why we train you the way we do. Now, cross training is what we call a combination of cardiovascular training with strength training and core stability training, and what we do and the way we train you at the moment is including a component of cardiovascular, component of strength and your core stability. The cardio component is changing all the time, the strength and conditioning is changing all the time. The reason we do that is so your body never adapts to doing the same thing time and time again. Now, you all know, and most people have been to health clubs before, where they get to that 3-month period on the same program, they start diminishing or their results start falling away. That's because your body's quite a smart thing, and it'll actually go, okay, I'm used to doing this weight and I'm used to doing this number of reps time and time again, and it will adapt. So we try and mix up your workouts day after day after day so your body never has a chance to adapt. It's sort of like shocking your system all the time. So you can, and the reason you do feel a bit sore every now and then is because your body's just not used to doing that. So some days we want to mix it up, so we're doing longer distance cardio and we get into a different training zone. Some days it's short, sharp sprints. So this is a little bit of theory behind why we do it and how it's going to help your system. So, you know, the sprint training is going to be a lot more higher intensity. The long distance training, you've got to get into a zone, maybe a 60 to 70% heart rate zone where you can sustain that for a longer period of time. You're using different energy systems and all that sort of help. The reason we sort of mix it up, while you're recovering from cardiovascular, you can be doing strength training at the time, so it gives you a chance you're efficient throughout the whole session, so you don't have to have long rests and, you know, extend your session out to an hour and a half, 2 hours. You can constantly make the most of your workout in a 45 minute to a 1 hour workout. You can be doing strength training while you're recovering from cardiovascular training, while your muscles are recovering from the strength training, you can be doing cardiovascular training, and we're mixing it up every day for you so your body never adapts to doing the same thing. Makes it a more efficient workout for you, and it'll hopefully get you better results. Hopefully I'll see you at the club. If you've got any questions, just feel free to ask.